with straw wattles, you need to get them as close to on a contour and level as possible. No matter what the slope's doing, you need to find a level contour point. Here's what happens if you're not really on, not exactly on contour. The wattle will direct water to the low end and then create a nice little gully here.